When Belgium in the last war was overrun by Germany, King Albert set up a government on French soil. That precedent is being followed again with Poland. In Paris, the new president, Monsieur Władysław Radziewicz, makes it his first duty to ask divine blessing on the hard labors that lie ahead. Here is a man without a country. May his burden be lightened by the knowledge that he has the heartfelt sympathy of 9/10 of the peoples of the earth. Surely we cannot too often repeat that Poland is a rock, which may for a time be submerged by a tidal wave, but which remains a rock and will rise again.